Hey guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today we're going to learn about inpainting anything. You could get them from plugin here, the extension. Simply search for anything here, write it, and you will find inpainting anything here. Not segment anything, but inpaint anything. Simply install it. Okay, it's downloaded. Check, is it estimate paint, inpaint anything? Check for updates if you want. Apply and restrike the UI. Okay, it's not showing up. Try reload UI maybe. Okay, it's finally showing up. Inpaint anything. Okay, this thing has the ability to like the usual inpaint, but it's so much more. Let's see the example. Okay, currently I have these 5 images. I'm going to try this first image first. Right here, using the models, that is, this has a lot of models. We need just to download the model first. The difference in this thing is that it helps segment the picture. Okay, download all the models here, and already do the segment anything here, and the result is this thing for each and every models I used to check what it's going to be. So the segment thing, so we just need to decide which of this picture that we're going to use, and it's gonna automatically mask the thing that we choose. So the inpainting will done automatically, but after that we can still edit it the regular way. And using inpaint anything, we could actually add and decrease or trim the current mask, which you cannot do that in the regular inpainting. I'm going to change the picture into a suit, because you know, when you see this suit, it's kind of messed up. So we're going to use the sound fit, being on Unwind 5 here. Yes, and I'm going to make a new suit and remove this thing. Because yeah, this thing, it's stupid. So let's run segment anything with the models that we choose. Okay, we're done here. So yeah, we already have this mask actually. But if you're just create masks like this, it's not gonna check anything. What you need to do is to sell it. So you could zoom in using S here. Just click as in your keyboard and check what you're going to use. You simply click only once in every color. So for example, if I choose this, then it's gonna select all the color in here, but we have different thing here that we want to use. Here, 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 and here, here. You're going to be part of the new color. You don't need to check all this thing, you know, simply every color, just take a line that you're going to use. So after you select it all, press R to zoom out and then press mask. Now it's going to block all here, but now it's time to expand mask region. So it's going to spread out and you will see that some area actually also pin. We don't want that, so use the regular mask here. Select the place, press zoom out. Press S, zoom out. Sorry, zoom in, and then block anything that you don't want to use. Now let's do the magic. Stream mouse by his cats, and it's going to remove this something that you cannot do on regular inpainting. Now we're done with this. Let's create the prompt. White suit. We're going to make it a white suit, and then we're going to add advanced option, mass area only, so it changes the mass area. We can set on sampler. If we have here a little sampling step, don't need to be large, you know. And I don't forget to expand more. Remember, it's better to have more area that are not you want to change instead of having less, because the AI will know what to change, and even if you like out of bounds, it will know and will decide what to do. Sometimes they just not change it into anything. So better have more than less. So expand mass area more. After that, it is just the same guide and scale and stuff. And see if you could do random. Now let's run in painting. And oh yeah, let's get download the models. I forgot to change the model that I use. This model is bad. I should use reshaper it in painting. So yeah, forget to change the model. It's going to download. Inpainting model is better than the regular model for inpainting. So in this case, they prepare us many inpainting models. But what we're going to use is to separate inpainting. So wait. Okay, it's done. Okay. Stable Diffusion 2 inpainting, it's pretty bad. So we're going to use in separate and hope it's turn out better. Okay, see? It's better, way better. We could always prepare this, maybe run again to have a better randoms, or we could send it to inventing again. Okay, we could use this, let's do it and stuff. Yeah, that's how it works. Now we could try other image that we have. Let's add this car. And yeah, let's segment. Let's change this thing. The road, you know, we remove the snow. That's all we're going to do. So let's grab mask. It's very simple, right? Just the circular expands mask area. And let's remove snow here, and we're going to add road. Try and painting again. Your image location will be saved in this PC does of Stable Diffusion web UI output input anything and the date. So this is all the thing that we are generating, or you could manually save by clicking this button here, download. Okay, we're going to edit more of this car. So let's take the generated image here and put it back to Stable Diffusion Inpaint Anything. We're going to run segment anything again, and this time we're going to change it from 90 days. So yeah. Okay, let's create the mask. But you will expand it, you know. There's a lot of empty spot here, I guess. So expand more. And you could edit manually here. Don't worry about getting on the phone on the tree here. AI is gonna do something about them. Okay, let's add mask. And we're going to remove the knife and going to change it into day blue sky. I don't know. It sounds good. Let's see. Yeah, it's changing the blue sky. And that's that. Let's do other picture now. Let's try this. We have more picture here. Let's try this thing. Unwanted anything. We could change, for example, her hair. Let's change the hair, hair color, that is. So check it. Let's grab the mask. No, in regular thing, it's really hard to get the hair right. So this is actually very good. Let's add mask here. Turn mask region. But if you want, you could remove the one below here. I guess this is not right. Trim. Yeah. Black hair. I guess we could do this. Let's run in painting and see the result. Okay, we got white hair. I like it. But okay, it's ruining it, so yeah, we need to remove this actually. So let's zoom out again. We need to remove this line. Let's run in painting again. Yeah, now it's better. Let's do something else with her. Okay, this is the other picture. Let's segment anything. Okay, this is a bad thing. Let's try mobile sim. I want to take all the bodies. Yeah, this is better. We're going to take all the body here and change her clutch into something else. But what it is that we're going to use? Let's break this first. Okay, like usual. You know, let's expand it like usual. I'm going to change her clutch into something else. Spider woman costume. Spider, like Spider-Man costume. Yeah, maybe we could use this. And let's see the result. Yeah, it works. Now let's edit this black Spider-Man costume. Let's edit the background. You know, we're going to select anything. Now, like usual, expand it. Maybe we could manually add this. And change the background into rooftop, New York City. Yeah, it's changing. All right. Okay, let's do the last image, I guess. Let's back to this model again. But this time we're going to change the face. To select the face here, let's create the mask. Let's expand. Let's change it into any Lora that we have. And run in painting here. It's not work like I wanted to. Painting cannot learn off. I cannot use Lora, so we use inpainting web UI here instead of the regular inpainting. The process is the same, which is using the same mask here. I already edited the mask a little and changed the model here to use the inpainting too. We're going to use our Lora here. And the setting is like the regular in painting. You could increase or decrease this. Like, let's use this thing. denoising, guide and scale, seed. And the models is following what you saw on the upper. So let's run in painting here. And yeah, the face is changing. So it's not that great, but it's working. Still not great. Still have big head. I don't like the head. It's too big. Okay, this is great. And we could actually increase the iteration so it more and more looks like what we want. This is great. We could also increase the hair, you know, so you added the hair too. And maybe add a little hair here and there. Okay, hope that helped. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment.